Hawkin sign. Performed with the patient upright, the arm is flexed forward to 90 degrees, and the elbow is also flexed to 90 degrees. The examiner places one hand on the patient's shoulder and applies an internal rotation force with the other hand. This test is positive if the patient experiences shoulder pain with this maneuver. Pain at the shoulder indicates subacromial impingement. Thank you very much. I hope that was helpful.